fine arts school in Grand Prairie, and the closest one was Booker T. And she helped me, not just with All Region, not just with training for All Region, but she helped me with my audition to Booker T. Washington. And I ended up making it into the school, which is, it's a very big deal, especially for somebody that's out of district. Even in high school, she came and saw my performances. She came to every single show, and if she couldn't come, she would still broadcast me out on Twitter and different things like that. So it's, I need y'all to know how incredible this lady is right here. So can we please give her a round of applause? To plan something together and to, you know, team up with the school district, with the school, and we wanted to give you something that was, you know, because you were the foundation of everything. They ended up putting me in a book for all of the people that graduated from Booker T, which is Norah Jones, Erykah Badu, all these different musicians, and I'm one of the youngest people in there. And so that wouldn't have been possible without you. Really would have been. It wouldn't have been possible. When they ask me, who do I look up to the most, it's you. It's always been you, and you've always been there, and I just want to completely say thank you. I don't know. Because I haven't seen you in such a long time. It's so good to see you. You know, I graduated from DBU with a music business degree last year. So it's about a year that I've, you know, been able to go really far with my music, and that's why I want y'all to know, whatever y'all got going on, whether it's, you know, music, or if it's dance, or if it's theater, you're here for a reason, right? You're here for something. You're here for something you're passionate about. And you have people that inspire you every single day, regardless of it being close to home, or if it's an artist that you look up to. Let those be your inspiration. She was definitely one of them. When I first met her, I was this little teeny tiny seventh grader. And I didn't realize how much I loved music until she started to sing for me. And y'all know she has a really good voice, I'm sure. She has a really good voice, she has amazing piano skills, and she has good advice. You know, she can be strict sometimes. She can be strict sometimes, but it's for a reason. And I wouldn't have gone as far as I have and continue to go without her help. So anything that you're learning in here, I know it's the end of the year, but anything that you're learning or have learned, just know that there's a reason for it. So, just wanted to make sure to thank you for everything. Which is funny because you actually helped me with a demo, like my first demo ever. It was you and your husband that put us in a room and recorded my first.
I remember doing that.
Yeah, my first demo. Well, now I have two original singles out, and we just wanted to make sure that you had it.
This is a wow, just what a surprise. Thank you. You want to sing?
Yeah, I can sing a little bit.
You want to hear Monica sing?
Yes. Yeah.
She's the one that I have her big picture in my office.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just going to give y'all a little bit.
Treats you kind, and I hope
y'all practice that? Because that was just so unsweet.